The clock keeps ticking, and you have a job to do. Keep moving or you'll fall behind. But what happens when we put productivity first and personal safety second? We know safety should take priority, but do we always make that choice? It's when we get in too big a hurry, or we don't pay attention, that accidents can easily happen.